way they conducted themselves and dealt with their situation between the Olympics and here. And what I admire most is the fact that they get it.
Oublier le temps des malentendus et le temps perdu, à savoir comment oublier ces heures qui tuaient parfois à coups de pourquoi cœur du bonheur ne me quitte pas.
Never leave me. Their love story, there for all to see as Marie-France Dubray and Patrice Lausanne receive a standing ovation. I've never seen a passion come through the TV screen and come from sport so tangible as theirs.
I hope they don't leave this scene anytime soon, Mark, because they have a quality. I call it the it factor. You can't teach it. You either have it or you don't. It comes from within, and this team has it in spades.
A triumphant return from Olympic tragedy. Dubray and Lausanne.
Something to hold back.